Have you ever had those moments where you just feel stuck? Maybe you feel stagnant. Maybe you feel like you just can't get ahead according to your timeline. So today I want to share three tips that have helped me and have helped my clients really change that stuck feeling, that stagnant feeling, and that can't get ahead feeling. So tip number one is change your environment. When you are feeling like this, really, it has to start with your environment. Your environment is everything. So it might mean going outside for 2 minutes or changing spaces or locations. Changing your environment is critical. Number two, follow the fun. How much fun have you had in the last hour? And what feels fun to you? What brings you joy? What makes you smile? Number three is ask for help. Ask for help. Say a prayer. Call on the divine. Send an SOS and listen. Listen for the next right step to appear for you. You're allowed to ask for help. You're allowed to call on the higher power and the divine. And then your job is to listen. So I hope this helped you. And pass this video along to someone else who may feel stuck or stagnant or feel like they can't get ahead at times. I'll have those moments. So just remember the three tips and may this shift your perception in those times and may this serve you. So I will talk to you and see you soon.